now. Well, this morning the search is now on for a shooting suspect. 911 dispatchers telling us that a man shot on East Street in Northview Heights very early this morning. Police did arrest two people at the scene, but they say that there is yet another person, another suspect on the run at this hour. An ambulance took the victim to Allegheny General Hospital. He is in good condition.